Welcome to the City of Quincy 2019-2020 Elks Hoop Shoot Championship. I am Michelle Hayden, the new director of recreation. And no event can start this year without thanking the former director of recreation, who retired this year in 2019, Barry Welch. In two capacities, one, to make sure that I'm doing a good job, and two, to be a grandpa, so he gets the great fortune to watch his granddaughter compete today, so it's a nice full circle we have here. With me up here are the representatives from the Lodge of Elks, number 943. Frank Bertoni, the exalted ruler, and Joe Brill, the hoop shoot chairman. This championship is one in which the City of Quincy has participated for a number of years. I probably have to look to Barry to see exactly when we started this, considering those of you at Lincoln Hancock or formerly Arthur Helm may know Miss Croak, who's a teacher. She was a participant right here on the floor like you boys and girls are, who went all the way to the national championship from Quincy, having started right here. And she's a teacher now, so it's been a very long time since we've been doing this competition. Quincy Recreation are the fortunate caretakers of the event for the Lodge of Elks. And we're very, very grateful that the Elks sponsor this event every year and provide an opportunity for all of you to take part in this tournament. It's really wonderful. The next step from here for the championships in each of these divisions is Marshfield for the district competition. And the Lodge of Elks is so wonderful that not only will you get a trophy today, you will get a t-shirt to wear at the next round. Yep, it's Joe's size. And it says Lodge Champion, so you'll represent the Quincy Lodge of Elks at the next round, which is really exciting. And these are their colors, much like Quincy Rec, our colors for basketball are blue and gold. I saw somebody with the rec uniform on earlier. Where'd she go? She had her full outfit on. And you love Quincy's red and black, and Quincy's blue and white, you get it? Elks are purple and yellow, so it's really wonderful. Purple and gold. For the parents, all of your children have done this once already, so they know what's happening and they know what to do. You may not have been at the gym with them for their first round of competition, so we're going to let you know a little bit about what's happening. Boys and girls, I know you've done this, so you know. The children are now in the order that they're going to shoot. The recreation staff will help facilitate the contest. The first turn up, the children will shoot 5 for practice, and then 10 that count. Our staff, you'll see them with clipboards and pencils, they'll be tallying all of the baskets that go in. The children must stay behind the foul line in order for the basket to count. So it's possible that a basket goes in and it's not counted. The referees will give a quiet signal to the scorekeeper so that we know. At no point will you hear rec staff yelling and screaming and saying, that's not good, because that's not how we run things here. Okay, this is going to be a nice, quiet, friendly competition. After the first round, your child will sit back down. Everybody else in the group will take their turn, and then we'll start round 2. In the second round, they'll shoot 15 for score. So at the end of this, they're actually being scored on how many shots they get in out of 25. They'll shoot 30 in total, first 5 are practice, 10 that count, they'll sit back down, they'll get up and shoot 15 more. Then they will sit back down, and they will give the utmost respect and sportsmanship display to the other people in their group. And I would ask the parents to please do the same. Though your child finished, the group has not finished. We're going to all stay nice and quiet and let everybody in the gym have their turn to shoot. Once everybody is done, we'll have our award ceremony and everybody here. trophy. The top kids will come with a t-shirt. Parents of winners will talk to you separately, and we'll go back and get ready for New Year's Eve. Okay, or for us, parents' night out tonight, if you need a break tonight, parents. This is the plug for the department, the commercial tonight, 5:30 to 8:30 at Broad Meadows, ages, let's see what grade does, grade 2 and up, for $5 each, or if your children are in middle school, Prevention First Friday is open tonight at Central, as usual. So that's what you can do next, get ready for the next event. To Joe to say a few words, and again, thank you very much to the audience.
Thank you, Chairman. Round of applause for all the Quincy Rec people here that work and do a great, great job on this show. Again, Barry, thank you for all the years. I'm fortunate enough to be the chairman of the Quincy Park and Recreation Board also. And always so helpful, great guidance always there. And I also want to mention my predecessor, Ed Miller, who did this for over 20 years, I believe, at least. And this is my first year, so thank you for having me. Kids, just go out there, relax, have a great time, right? Think about your favorite Christmas present as you should be. Enjoy yourself, and let's see someone at the Nationals. Thank you.
I just want to thank everyone for showing up. Sit back, relax, and enjoy, and play ball.